A megaship crashes.
It's one of the largest machines ever created by man.
Blocking a vital shipping lane.
The only thing I ran through my mind was, oh my God.
But what really happened?
As ships get bigger, the margin for error gets smaller.
The shutdown of the Suez Canal creates a backlog.
And if those ships don't arrive, you can shut down an economy.
Nova investigates.
It was calm, and then the wind started coming.
Why ships crash?